Jeff. And we are just about right. Race two at Gawler. So 240 Prince Hector set to run. Here's Alua. Ready. Racing. Prince Hector jumped pretty well. No speed, Fabulous Freddy. Great speed, Tibetan will lead. Now Select Sun was able to run to second and she gives chase strongly. Two lengths away to Prince Hector. A length the Beers with Jeff and Fabulous Freddy last. The leaders are both running wide and here's Prince Hector. Oh, he's presented a beautiful run. Takes the run. Gets clear. Select Sun comes on again. So also Tibetan. In front is Prince Hector. Well, I think it did enough from Select Sun, who was probably something licked. Third placing Tibetan. Beers with Jeff and Fabulous Freddy in a camera for fourth. 23 and 72. Prince Hector will win. He was presented with the race just off the back. Select some. Well, it was something beaten because it got tangled up with Tibetan and then came strongly late and narrowly missed. 7, 4 and 1 are in the frame. 5 is fourth. Beers with Jeff. It's a neck both ways. A neck by a neck. And Prince Hector, he was sitting third down the back. He had to rely on a little bit of luck, and he got a big slice of luck. They both rolled off the leaders, courtesy of Tibetan tracking a bit deep, and he was presented with the race. Select Sun was, probably lost a length turning, and then she's rocketed home again to narrowly miss by a neck. 7, 4, 1, and 5. Bob Isaacson gets the first two on the card here. 8.98, the first sectional. Time is 23 and 72. Run home in 14.74, so a good start to the Isaacson Kennel. 7, 4, 1 and 5 after race 2. The third event is due to go in 13 minutes.